Hello everyone and welcome back to Minecraft. You're here with Storm Ghost. Optifine, a pre-release, has been released for Minecraft 1.14.2, so we are using that with shaders, using Eevee's low-resolution shader, trying to get the game to work on this. Generally, my computer isn't very good with shaders, so we'll see how this goes. So, here we are. We now have things that are lit up, which is awesome. We return back to our house. So, let's see. What I am going to do is just fill this right on back in. That back, and we'll go get more. We're going to terraform a little more out here, make it the ground look a little even. If you just saw me trying to break the block with the one, I'm still used to creative mode. Even though this is the fourth episode of playing survival, unfortunately this is the second episode of this map. Another thing we're using is F-Whip's texture pack. He said to use it with Joppa's, along with Joppa's textures, but I couldn't find that, so we're still using the Faithful textures. Not in the right set. We're still using the Faithful texture pack, but we're also using F-Whip, which gives us some items, like turns the jukebox into a crate and stuff for aesthetic building. And I kind of like how this goes. How the wood goes like that. It goes right up to the wood. It looks like it's spilling over onward. So my goals today is to explore a little bit. See what's around here. We didn't get a chance to do that. And we'll keep the sand, which can be used to make glass. I need a safe place to also put my furnace as well. If you know from my building, I like to make things look good, and Minecraft has these little weird, like, raises in some of the terrain, and I don't like that much. You have some sticks. So, as you know, I'd like to build medieval in this, which would be very fun. Medieval's what I'm used to building, and may as well stick to that. If you follow my Instagram, you'll see a lot of medieval builds on there. So what I also like about Optipond is that you can zoom in as well. I plan to make custom trees. Well, I'll try to make custom trees. I'm not really that good at tree building, but this will give me an opportunity to get better. Gotta be careful there. Where was it? I don't know if I can run into that. Wait a second, where did that go? Oh, there it is. Don't want to fall down in there. Looks like a pretty big cave. So as you know, we can use the sugar cane. I'm not gonna knock it all the way down. My food. So you also gotta go find some stone for you too. Hopefully I'll have a house built up pretty soon. I can farm some trees until I can build some custom trees as well. It looks like it's going to be dark very soon, so may as well go back to the ship and go to bed. What's good about this ship is that I have an automatic safe area. Hopefully we'll find a village soon. I know in the last Let's Play we found a village, but haven't found any in this play so far. What I need is coal, so I can build torches. Cobblestone and diorite. Good. So as I said before, let me know if you want to see me mining everything that I can do. I can start mining and then quickly come back and show you everything I've got to mine. Okay, so that should be good for now. I can make some stone tools. Two of these, and I may as well make one axe. Okay, let's head on over to where that hole in the ground was and see if we can find anything down there. I know there's iron below us, but what I need is coal to be able to smelt the iron. This tree is just about done. It doesn't look like it's giving me anything to... except one sapling, unfortunately. Okay, so it looks like there's a way and then we can save safely over here. Water. And zombies. Okay, and we have coal. So the good thing now is that we can smelt the iron. Grab that and we'll build a platform for the creeper down there, creeper. with that, we will head out of here. We'll go back and get our bonus all set up. I think that's a pretty good plan. We'll get some more cobblestone, place it around away from here in case the furnace decides to explode and won't cause my shelter there to blow up. Just mainly looking to get that broken. Coal over on this side. Not the coal. Iron. Looks like a pretty decent amount too. I'm gonna just knock that out so I have a way out of here. Go back now and get something to eat. Starting to get hungry. So where should I build this? I think maybe I'll build it close to the... Build it over here. Okay, that should be good. Many cobblestone that I can use to build this up, maybe take out a little more. Do is I'll put the furnace down here. And tap the coal. I will get some of my food. Put the mutton up. Go and make another. Furnace? Add more. Yeah, I guess I don't have any more stone. So, let's see. What can I do? Sun's about to go down as well. It's not like a night and thunderstorm. I'm not sure what the error is, since there you go. Now I can melt that down. If this is a new release of Java, not Java, Optifine. I'm not really sure what that error means, but I'll have to look into that. those torches to safely look around. So, let's head back to that other area. Put this here. There. That there. That. This up here. Shut that. And what I hate about Minecraft World is the creepy sound that I mentioned before. There we go. What I'll do is put this. Back. Get more wood from here as well. Looking for that cave entrance again. Going a little deeper into the... thought it was over here. I don't think it was this far. Okay, here we go. And it's good I found more coal as well. So that one's gravel. Don't want gravel. That's all the stone. Some of the stone looks so much alike, I'm not even sure what I'm picking up. There we go. I wonder where that creeper went. See what's going down this way. It looks like there's skeleton bat stuff like that down there. Gotta make a pathway down there. Alright, let's go back up to check on the, make some more items. What other items can I pick up? Diorite, andesite. Okay, good. More things that I can build with. Okay, so let's check out recipes. So campfire makes stick, wood, and coal. Okay. But what I need to do is make another two furnaces. There we go. I'm picking that right back up. Take one of these. We'll place it right down in. Need one more cobblestone. A couple more cobblestones, really. Looks like it's almost nighttime anyway. just need... See how to make a fence. It's the silly things like that that I keep forgetting how to make. Here we go. So, I'll put the fence back. And I'm always falling into this. You can come out, Peg. There you go. Don't fall back in, buddy. I'll leave it like that, just so then the animals can get out when they fall in. So, I'm gonna go back and see what we can find in the cave. Put this over here. Can't be this far away. Okay, yes, I guess it is. Thank you. trying to make sure no creepers sneak up on me. That's why I'm being very quiet. Luckily, so far, I haven't even died yet. They said luckily. Haven't died once on this map yet. Oh, skeleton. Time to go. I'm not messing around with them when I'm unprepared. I need... What is that? Oh no. What do I do? And let's see, get my cobblestone again. Make some wall. Thank you. that city and that department. Granite is 25. That I can sleep. At least the pillagers weren't there to bother me. That means there might be a village nearby. I'm not 100% certain if there is. Let's see if we can see anything up here. They may have just been passing through, but what? Oh, look, there's one of them messing up now. So, we'll give this a try. Ow. Oh no. Ow. I really wanted that crossbow. That would be good to have that. Keep putting things on the wrong blocks because it's so not used to it not being created. This one right here. This going around. Okay, so now that I have a area for that, how do you make a bed? I don't know if I want that one without that, and I'm not sure. I think that's good for now. Yeah, that should be good for now. And I believe at 47 minutes, this episode has been pretty much longer than what I wanted it originally to be. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. Leave a comment letting me know what you'd like to see next or what I can do to make things better. And subscribe if you haven't already subscribed, so then you can keep in track with the episodes. Until the next time, thanks for watching. Bye.